Yes, I came by myself to a very crowded place. They were looking for someone who had lines in her face, and I found her there. Oh, but she was past all concern. I asked her to hold me. I said, "Lady, unfold me." But she scorned me, and she told me I was dead, and I could never return. Well, I argued all night like so many have before, saying, "Whatever you give me, I seem to need so much more." Then she pointed at me, where I kneeled on the floor. She said, "Don't try to use me or slyly refuse me. Just win me or lose me. It is this that the darkness is for." I cried, "Oh, Lady Midnight, I fear that you grow old. The stars eat your body now, and the wind makes you cold." "If we cry now," she said, "it will only be ignored." So I walked through the morning, sweet early morning. I could hear my lady calling, "You've won me, you've won me, my lord. Ah, oh, you've won. Surrender with me now. You've won me, you've won me, my lord. I know there are a lot of Maoists and atheists out there, but you've won.